Oh, she pretty.
You're a child. Manners. You're speaking to a revered time mage. Now, who might you be? Crispell. Sir?
It's a boy. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. He's... Yeah, he's pretty.
Crispell has opened both crystals of time.
I already said I can't go back.